everybody. This is Lydia from Campfire Chef. Some of our crew that works with us on coaching and stuff said that I should do some films of some of the simple things that I do when I go camping, because some people may not quite know, and it also just be fun to kind of follow and watch. So I'm going to show you one of my quick and simple easy things that I do, and that is I've made meatloaf, and it's in a baggie already made at home. I take a little bit of butter, and I'm going to take an aluminum piece of aluminum foil. I also am showing this one so that, this just doesn't like this. I'm showing this one because you can just take aluminum foil even if you're camping, hiking, and do a meatloaf this way. Put this down like this, take your butter, spread it a little bit so that your meatloaf doesn't stick onto the aluminum foil as it's cooking. By the way, I did wash my hands really good right before I did this. So there you go. And then meatloaf in a bag. This has got beef and pork, green peppers, pulled out of an ice chest. It's got spices, it's got tomato paste, onions. Take this and just lay it on your aluminum foil. Make it the shape that you want it. Voila! Fold it up, fight the wind. Now, I've got a little bit of a tear on this, so I'm going to double wrap it. Ready to go on the fire pit. That's all you have to do. And I said it. We got a real good heat there. I'm actually going to set it right about here. Feel the heat. And I want it to cook really well, kind of quick. And then I will actually adjust it to different levels. But also I bring a food thermometer with me. Pretty used to knowing what temperatures and stuff, but it never hurts to have a little longer with you. All right, we'll check on it in a little bit. Thank you.